Hello? Hey, that's my line. I thought maybe they would have a maid. You know, he's the town DA and everything. They might have a maid. Is anybody in here? Ah, he's getting a text.
I need to search this office for any communication with Sarah that can help me find her.
Oh, look at that snow globe. Who the fuck shakes the snow globe like that? What was that motion she was doing? Dad award? Okay. All right. Open it. Jimmy it open.
I'm not gonna be able to smash my way through this one. Hopefully there's a key around somewhere.
What do you mean? It's a fucking wooden desk. You can do it. Left drawer. Yeah, I mean, I guess if the right drawer doesn't work, try the left drawer. He's got Italian magazines, what? Graffiti? We're gonna graffiti his wine? Wow. Wait, what? Why don't we just smash the thing open if we're just gonna graffiti his desk anyway? Maybe over here? There's not gonna be a key in here, is there?
What do we
Hot damn.
Here?
Is that OJ's glove?
I should check the computer or some of those files laying around.
Okay.
James has a file on Frank. I'd love to read this, but I've got to focus on finding Rachel's mom.
Yeah. Let's, where the fuck does he keep his key at? Garbage can? No. Oh, well, here's another file.
Sheldon. Why do I feel like I've heard that name before?
I don't... who's Sheldon? Dad Award? Maybe he keeps the key underneath the Dad Award.
That stuff is all politics anyway.
Aha!
Hmm.
It's inside him! Open up that dad. Hurry up, Hank.
Found you.
Well, that wasn't too hard. Mikey? How you doing, Mikey? Hey, Chloe, thanks again for visiting. Drew says good luck out there. Thanks, good luck to him too with his healthy knee. Chloe, yeah? You're stronger than anything. Oh, I thought he was going to mention the money. I thought he was going to mention the money. Hey, Chloe?
I need to talk to you about that money real quick.
Welcome to Shadyville.
He's the origami killer. Yep, there's the phone and everything. It's gonna have video of Sean on it.
I have to know who James is talking to on the secret phone of his. It could be about Sarah.
You know she attacked me first, right? Oh, it's it's Damon. How's your daughter? Relax, I've got my best guy on it. Don't hurt her. Frank is your best guy? He was barely on your side. Okay.
James is working with Damon Merrick?
Oh, man!
This is insane. What were they talking about? Is the girl Damon's talking about Sarah?
More than likely.
Whatever is going on, I need to see if Damon knows where Sarah is. But how do I get him to tell me?
Relax, man. Oh, fuck. We fucked it up. Already. Oh, God.
Shit. What do I say?
Ah, oh, goddammit. He wants proof?
Hope James actually has this evidence. Don't think Damon will tell me where Sarah is.
This must be it.
Unless I send
the knife and
shit.
OJ's glove.
Which of these is Damon talking about? I could just take a wild guess and see what he says.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Or maybe there's some info on the case hanging around the office.
Fuck. Okay, this one must be Damon Merrick, then. A 9/11 call was received at 10:21 p.m.? Hair, bro? Oh, brown. Okay, right, okay. Yeah, that makes sense. What? I thought it would be like BRWN or something. Merrick's gloves were recovered and entered into evidence. Okay. Oh, wait, no. Was I supposed to do something with it before sending a picture? God damn it. I knew I had to do something.
Maybe I can burn it somehow.
With what? I do have a lighter. We established that. I do carry a lighter with me to smoke my marijuana cigarettes. Toke up! I'm sure this won't set off some kind of smoke detector. Well, now it will. Why would you do that?
Better not touch that again.
What is wrong with you? Hey, that's not part of the deal. No more, no one, no clue. No, I've done enough for you. Fuck.
Damn. I hope James has something here to tell me who Damon's informant is.
Mom!
So I need to find which of Damon's guys has been snitching. I should search around the office to see if there's any info to help me out.
Yeah, okay. First, let's deal with Mom. Mama, what do you want? Wait, what? Okay. Chloe, is everything okay? Yeah, everything is fine. Thanks, Ma. Hey, is that greasy motherfucker that I kicked in the balls?
Feels a little weird having this guy's records at my fingertips.
Who is this one again?
This is that freak from the mill. Wonder what Damon would think of his very cooperative comment.
Is he he's the fucking informant? Okay.
Okay. If I'm going to accuse one of these guys, I'd better be sure I'm right.
All
right,
which one's Sheldon?
Could this douchebag be the snitch Damon's talking about?
That's Sheldon, all right. He barely knows him? I thought they were, bros. Show me you have my payment, and I'll tell you where to meet. Okay.
Payment? Fuck.
Does he have the money here? Should I say I have it? Yeah, why not? This fucker wants pictures for everything.
Here's hoping James already has Damon's money. But where would it be?
Where would he keep his money? Sawdust. Oh.
I wonder if this has anything to do with Damon's stash.
Open it up, baby! A dirty, tight little hole! That looks
Holy
like it. Alright, take a picture. You did it, Chloe. Ready to go. Wait, why's the phone in the mouse hole?
Fuck, that's
Sarah. Oh, there we go. An out-of-focus picture of Sarah.
She's at the mill. What is he doing to her?
We gotta get Max to teach him how to take photographs. You wait till it's fucking in focus until... Yeah, whatever. You know what? It's fine. I'll be right there.
Holy shit. Does James even know what he's doing?
We're gonna get her killed, maybe?
Okay. I still have time. Damon's waiting for his money, right? He wouldn't do anything to her. Yet.
Probably not.
I need to get there fast.
Chloe?
What?
Elliot?
The fuck are you doing here?
Elliot, what are you doing here?
Did you follow me?
What are you doing here? This is Rachel's house, right?
Yeah. What?
Did
Why?
Did he really just follow me here?
Why is he blocking me in here?
Did you follow me from the hospital?
I did. I'm worried about you.
I'm worried about you.
I'm fine. You're the one acting crazy. You shouldn't be here.
Chloe, what is...
What the fuck is...
Elliot, put that down. You have no idea what you're dealing with.
And you do? Chloe, God, what have you gotten yourself into?
You...
Can you fuck off,
you
dude?
I don't understand.
Give me a chance. What the hell are you doing?
What the hell are you doing? Why are you cornering me in the fucking... Get out of here. It's none of your business. Yeah.
Honestly,
seriously.
Elliot, you can judge me all you want, but it's pretty fucked up that you're here right now, and I don't have time for this.
When?
Never.
What?
When will you have time? For me? You have all the time in the world for Rachel. I'm so sick of you not seeing who Rachel really is. When will you realize what she's doing to you?
Go away.
Just take a step back.
No. You need to listen to me.
You
what
need to leave.
What has your relationship with her gotten you?
You don't know what you're talking about.
First night you hang out, what happens? You end up in a fight.
And? Wait, what? No, that was before I even hung out with her. What the fuck are you talking about?
You don't know what you're talking about. Rachel saved my ass.
Yeah, I
I'm
got
sure
in the fight.
That's how it seemed to you.
I got into the fight.
Stop suggesting that she's somehow bad.
The next day she convinces you to skip school. Magically, she barely gets in trouble. And you get suspended.
It was my choice, yeah. What? I'm not a slave. Okay.
I took the fall because I wanted to. Rachel tried to protect me.
Yet somehow, it all worked out for her in the end. As usual.
And?
You don't understand. You weren't there.
Was she protecting you when she made you take part in a play you didn't want to be in?
God, look. I'm sorry I ditched you for the play, but...
This isn't about that.
It kind of is.
Seriously.
You're really needy.
You need to shut the fuck up before...
I've been quiet long enough.
I'm gonna take what I want.
Look.
Ugh.
Rachel is an amazing actress, and I don't mean on stage. She's fake. You're real, and I hate to see her manipulate you like this.
Oh, yeah?
Elliot, I promise, no one is manipulating me.
No? Just look where you are now. A high school dropout, hanging out with criminals and breaking into houses. It's crazy! It just as easily could have been you in that hospital today. If that ever happened...
Yeah, I appreciate Stalker much.
Dude, you know you sound a little stalkerish right now?
Oh god.
Stalking is defined as repeated unwanted interactions. How long have my interactions been unwanted?
Forever? I don't know. What?
Elliot.
I'm the one who cares about you, Chloe. Me, not Rachel. It's time you saw the truth.
What does that mean?
It means you're going to stop thinking about Rachel and pay attention to me now, for once.
Yeah, let's calm him, because I feel like if I walk past him, I'm gonna get, like, pinned to the floor or something.
Elliot, please. I know you're upset, but...
I'm not upset!
My snow globe!
I'm trying to help you.
Call for help, walk past him. I mean, we have only used this feature, like, once in the game. That's been a total accident, by the way. I've wanted to use it, but all the other options have seemed reasonable. Call for help? Yeah, let's do it.
Elliot's gone full-blown crazy. I need to get the police to come without tipping him off.
Who was there for you? When Max left? When your dad died? No one else gave a shit about you except for me!
You can do it, Chloe.
We have a lot to talk about. And I don't care how long it takes. We're not leaving until you see that I'm right.
There you go. Perfect. You won't suspect a thing. Oh my god, what are you doing? You didn't hear that?
All right, Elliot. You want to talk so bad? Let's talk.
Okay, all right.
What's really going on here? You can tell me.
Here's what's going on. We're at the DA's house, and we should probably leave before he comes back.
Do you think they'll understand that?
With Rachel in the hospital, James isn't coming anytime soon.
Oh, good. Just give them all the information they need.
Rachel is dangerous. You need to realize that.
I mean, I'm dangerous on my own. I feel threatened with you here.
You're right, Elliot. I didn't want to admit it before, but it's true. My life is in danger.
Right now.
Thank you, Chloe. All I want is to help you. I'm glad you can finally see that.
You're right. I do need help. I need help immediately.
Somebody, please, hey. Just help
it's
me.
It's okay. I'm not going anywhere.
Yeah.
I feel trapped. Boxed in. I desperately want to leave this situation.
It takes a lot of guts to tell me all this. And I want you to know that...
Take two steps back, please.
No matter what.
No, no! Get off of me. Don't fucking touch me. Thank God.
It's the police.
Okay, don't panic. I'm sure they'll just want to ask us why we're here.
I'm not panicking. Fucking idiot. Alright, we just need to go get... Sarah, we need to save her ass from Damon. Oh, right, that's... Oh god, Jesus Christ! Chloe, you don't need to end up dead. You should watch the road, maybe. Wow, that guy clearly didn't give a fuck. He just kept on driving. Look at this beautiful forest. I wonder what happened. I wonder what happened here.
So much destruction. All because Rachel got angry at her dad.
Yep.
Who's been lying to her all her life. And he's still lying.
Hey. Being a dad's tough.
How's it going, Dad?
That doesn't justify what he's done.
I'm just saying, I'd probably do anything to keep you safe.
Would you lie about this?
Dad?
Yeah?
Did you ever lie to me? I don't mean telling me that ashtray I made for Mom wasn't a piece of crap.
Oh, he knows what's up.
Really lied about something that might hurt me to know.
What do you think?
Well, I mean, you are in my... You're my imagination right now, so... I don't think you can really answer.
I suppose everyone lies about big things. I mean, the stuff Mom doesn't know about me. So... You probably lied, too.
Would you love me less?
No, I fucking love my dad.
Of course not.
You sound pretty sure, sweetheart. You were pretty sure Mom would never fall in love with someone like David, too.
Okay, that's me talking. Fuck off.
Are you really ready to hear the answer to your question?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Ready as I'll ever be.
Problem is, I'm dead. So how am I supposed to tell you anything?
Hey, that's what I said. All right, let's go.
I wish you'd told me when you could have.
You don't like the perfect relationship we had?
I wish you'd lived long enough for us to fuck it up.
Yeah, I guess it's like a little time capsule.
No way. My ride, my tunes.
Used to play catch with my dad. Yeah, you like that? Those are some sweet tunes. Used to hug and kiss him, but now he's We're not playing any of that country shit.
Am I seriously going in to face Damon Merrick? All for Rachel? Am I crazy?
Are you fucking whispering in my ear right now?
I'm glad you're here, Dad.
Good God.
Want me to go?
No. I like the company. Besides, you don't want to miss this. Things are about to get real.
Think that I'm too old? Every boy needs a father to hold. He'd take me to the park to play frisbee. We'd then go home and eat.
Love you, Dad. Here we are. Look at this old mill. Feels like so long ago we were here battling with the Samoan guy.
Is that blood?
Well, wait, did Frank move his motor home? Or did Damon just steal his motor home?
Frank? Frank!
You okay, Frank?
Shit, this is bad. I'll get you help, Frank. But first, I've gotta help Rachel's mom.
So I guess he's in there? The deer had survived! And apparently my,
Who the hell is Sarah?
Apparently the sign, bong.
Glad to see the bong made it.
Yeah.
A knife might not be a bad idea.
Yeah, actually.
I thought I'd have to say that.
Maybe we should take that. Well, that'll come in handy.
No!
What's he doing to her?
Everything's going to be just fine. Just a little longer, and all your troubles are going bye-bye.
Oh, boy.
What the fuck?
I just want to meet my daughter. Can't you understand why does
he... Your daughter? Jesus. So that's what he's worried about. Can't let the public know. The mother of his daughter. Some junkie.
I just want to see her. You don't have to.
Shut up. James Amber wants you out of the picture. So that's what's going to happen.
This is
fucking
so
hell.
Messed up.
Can I stab him before he stabs her?
After all, no one believes a junkie.
No.
He said you've been sober a year. Respect.
Ah, good for you.
It's hard. Kick this shit.
He didn't hear that, did he?
You can do this.
Damon.
What the hell are you doing here?
Got your money. Use the knife. You don't start off a conversation with a fucking knife.
I've got your money right here. The money James owes you.
How the fuck do you...
Run! No one has to know. Just let her go, and I won't say...
Wow, yeah, let him close the gap and then bitch slap you. And then kick the knife away.
Over.
Leave her alone!
Shut up.
Wow, that sounded so...
What the...
So half-hearted.
Fuck.
You boosted the DA's shit? Got my money? Burned the evidence? All that?
I'm just...
Yeah?
Trying to help.
Oh, come on. I did all that good stuff for you.
I said shut the fuck up.
There you go. Now he's putting some gusto in it. Okay. 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 That's more than enough. Stop it.
No.
No.
Go to your fucking happy place.
You fucker.
Run.
Let this be a lesson. Make good life choices, or you'll end up like her. Now, what do I do with...
Damon!
Frank!
What did you do?
I fucked you up good, didn't I? Guess you really don't know when to quit. Glad to see you back on your feet.
Chloe.
Frank.
Love you, Frank.
You don't want to do this again, do you? Okay. Then I don't want to do this again. Come on, man.
Fuck you.
Maybe I should have left the knife. Oh, God, don't kick me in the fucking head.
Sarah. Rachel. Your daughter. She.
I hope I don't have a brain bleed. Because that's like a ticking time bomb.
Sarah? Chloe Price.
You know my name, yeah. Where's Frank?
Where's Frank?
How'd they do?
Our demon.
Who won the battle?
My friend, Frank, took care of Damon.
Fuck yeah.
You don't need to worry about them right now. Sit.
Okay. How you doing?
Sarah. Are you okay?
We need to talk about what happened.
I am so, so sorry for-
Rachel can never know.
You need help.
I think you need help. Let me call someone. Or something.
I need you to listen.
Okay.
What James did. Hiring that thug. Shooting me up with...
He's a piece of shit. And I promise that...
Rachel can never know.
Come on. Why? Okay. You tell me why. Yeah.
Doesn't she deserve to know what her father did?
No. Rachel deserves a loving father. A father who cares for her.
James is a liar.
James is a desperate man who loves his daughter. And she loves him. Tell her what happened here, and you'll take that away from her. Forever.
She already fucking hates him. On some level, she kind of liked him for a little bit there. She deserves to meet you, for
and
sure, though.
What is James protecting her from? You? She wants to meet you, Sarah.
No, she doesn't. She wants to meet her mother. I can never be that for her.
Why are you saying all this?
Because James is right. He's taken something from me that I might not ever get back.
Your sobriety?
But he's right. I'm broken.
Everyone's broken in some way. Come on.
Everybody's broken, Sarah.
He's broken, for fuck's sake.
Does everybody abandon their own child for 15 years? Does everybody take money to stay away?
I knew it was hush money.
You're here now. That's what matters.
What do you know?
I know Rachel needs you. I know loss.
Oh my God. Do we need to be... Yeah, let's be very self-absorbed again.
I lost my father 2 years ago.
No one cares, Chloe.
How? Car accident. He was picking up my mother from the grocery store, and a truck ran a red light
And that was it.
I'm sorry.
I thought she was gonna say, who gives a fuck?
You don't know what this is to me. Every pain. Every fear. Gone.
Hot damn, you make it sound good.
No more sadness? No more grief? Why would anyone not want to feel that way?
You make a good argument.
Ever.
I'm gonna start shooting up right now.
I read your letter to James. You beat this before. You can beat it again. No. I can't.
God damn it. You fucking quitter.
I might not know what the fuck I'm talking about here, but I just... I wish you could know how amazing Rachel is.
I know.
She's fearless. She's brilliant. And talented. And she feels so much. She's so strong.
She's had a good life. Raised in a loving home. Given opportunities I could never give her.
At least
a loving home built on lies, though.
She's felt like someone's been missing that. Her whole life. She told me so. That something was you.
She didn't miss anything. She has a perfect family.
I don't know. Have you seen Rose? She's kind of like a... like this vacuous black hole of emotion. Just like me.
Even without all this shit, the Ambers are far from perfect. James is an elitist asshole and Rose lets him walk all over her.
Maybe. What Rachel needs, though, is not to have her father taken away from her.
He doesn't deserve...
It's not about James. It's not about me, and it's not about you. It's about Rachel. Tell her what James did, and you'll be killing him for her. You understand that, don't you?
I mean...
You lost your father. Do you really want to put Rachel through that?
I can't lie to her. Yeah, remember your letter?
The worst mistake you ever made was giving Rachel up. That's what you said in your letter to her.
You read that.
You don't have to make the same mistake twice.
Even though you
Nothing
did.
Can change the mistakes I made. I'll never get to be Rachel's mother. Not really.
Well, Rose isn't her mother,
but
for sure.
One thing I can still do for her. The only thing I can do.
Leave?
Let me give her the father she deserves. The one who raised her. Protected her. The one who loves her more than anything. You can do whatever you want, Chloe. You have the power. What you have to decide is whether you're going to protect Rachel or cause her even more hurt.
Are you prepared to do that, Hank?
So please, tell her I was never here. Let her have what peace she can without me.
See you later, Sarah.
Wait!
Give her Rachel's bracelet? Yeah! Yeah, that's a good idea!
Here. Rachel gave this to me. She said she's had it her whole life. Since she was a baby.
I gave it to her.
She'd want you to have it.
Thank you, Chloe.
It's better than, little old me having it. I only took it to prove a point. All right, time to confront her. Oh, look at this loving family moment. I can't wait to ruin it. Maybe I should come back.
Hi, Chloe. Rachel's just fallen asleep.
You too, apparently.
I know she'll be thrilled to see you when she wakes up. Maybe come back a little later?
Hey.
Or now.
Go back to sleep, kiddo. You need your rest.
Can I talk to Chloe? Alone? For a minute?
Yeah, piss off.
Sweetie. We'll be right outside.
Yeah, we're gonna... Well, you can't... We're gonna hold hands or something. I like that stink eye she was giving James. Yeah, close the fucking door.
How are you feeling?
You don't need to see this.
Like I got stabbed. Doc says there'll be a sick scar. Maybe a tattoo is in order.
Fuck yeah.
We never actually escaped. Did we?
We've got time.
All the time in the world. So, how did everything go?
Yeah, about that. Not good, is one way to put it.
Rachel, I've got to tell you something.
Are you ready? God, protect her from the truth? No, I gotta tell her everything. Oh, that's how it ends? They just fade out the sounds? And... okay. Well, now I have to add a song. And I don't know what song I want to put in here. Okay, you two need to fuck off. Get out of here. I'm trying to tell her this thing, this important information. You fuck off. How do you like that, James? Oh boy. That's one death stare right there. Oh hey, we got tattoos. I didn't know she had a dragon tattoo on her leg. We got the Twin Peaks license plate! Wait, but they don't explain it. That was like the one thing I wanted out of this prequel for them to explain, and they don't explain it.